Right now, we have a total of that 42 were actually placed into leave. Have that total number. 17 of those 42 have been recharged or charged with additional criminal offenses since starting the program, which means basically that 60% of our clients do not re-enter the criminal justice system. So, when we first started this, you know, we really didn't know. We knew our goal was to get as many as we could. So, you know, if I can stand before you and say that well over half of the people we refer in this program don't re-enter the program, I think that's a success.